magic and spells, in blessings and curses and ever-filled pulses, in prophecies, witches and mills. If you want a proud soul to make tracks, if you'd mentor each uncle in wax, you've but to look in on the resident gin number 70 Sunbury hat. We've a first-rate assortment of magic, and for raising a posthumous shade, with effects that are comic or tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. Love fainter, we've quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we are keeping a very small profit, a profit who brings us unbounded returns. For he can prophesy with a wink of his eye, keep with security into futurity, sum up your history, clear up a mystery, hear a proclivity for a nativity, for a nativity. He has answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapods tragical, mirrors so magical, facts astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want it, he makes a reduction on taking a quantity. If anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks, if he'll only look in on the resident gin number 70 Seminary Acts. He can raise you hosts of ghosts, and that without reflectors, and creepy things with wings, and fill you crowds of shrouds, and horrify you vastly. He can rack your brains with chains, and gibberings grim and ghastly. Then if you plan it, he changes organity with an urbanity full of satanity, vexes humanity with an inanity, fatal to vanity, driving your friends to the verge of insanity. Boring tautology, in demonology, lecture biology, mystic nosology, spirit philology, high-class astrology, such is his knowledge, he isn't the man to require an apology. No! My name is John Wellington Wells, I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses and ever-filled purses, in prophecies, witches and mills. And if anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks, if he'll only look in on the resident gin number 70 Sumeriacs.